Hello everyone, this is financial author Amit Dhan of AmitDhan.com. On this channel, you'll find financial, travel and more videos just like the one you're watching right now. If you like what you see, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing.
Marriott and SPG new hotel loyalty program. Three things you must know. Hello everyone, this is Amit Dhan of AmitDhan.com. Marriott just provided some insights on their new hotel rewards program on April 16, 2018, and today I'll talk about three things you must know now about these changes. The first thing you need to know, what will happen to your SPG and Marriott Rewards points. The new program, which doesn't have a name yet, will combine Marriott, SPG and Ritz-Carlton into one single program. If you are holding SPG points or if you're an SPG member, then you need to merge your SPG account into Marriott with Marriott account. And for each SPG point, you'll receive new Marriott points at 1:3 ratio. For example, if you have 100 SPG points, you'll be receiving new program points, which will be 300 points. If you have Marriott and Ritz-Carlton accounts, then you do not need to merge your accounts, and the number of your points will not change. For example, if you have 100 Marriott points or 100 Ritz-Carlton points, you will be still receiving the 100 points under the new program. Starting 2018, you'll be able to earn and redeem your new points at 29 global hotel chains or global hotel brands covering 6,500 hotels in 127 countries, and all these hotels are under the same rewards program. Second thing you need to know, what is going to be the new earn rate under the new program? So under the new program, per dollar spent, you'll be receiving 10 points per dollar, except these three brands where you'll be receiving 5 points per dollar. And these three brands are Residence Inn, Town Place and Element, where you'll be earning 5 points per dollar. Elite members will earn more points, and it can be as high as 75% bonus points. If you are a Canadian SPG American Express credit card, or it's called American Express Star with Pepper Guest credit card, then you'll be receiving 1 point per dollar spent. However, this card will go through some changes which we do not know yet, but there are more benefits and changes coming to this card. The third thing you need to know, how many points you'll require to have a free night. Currently, you'll require 3,000 SPG points and 7,500 Marriott points for a Category 1 hotel free night. Under the new program, you'll be requiring 75,000 points for a Category 1 and 85,000 points for Category 8 free night. Starting 2019, there will be a free night charge, and points required for free nights will vary based on various factors such as peak time, off-peak time or standard time, and so on. If you are booking a free night on off-peak time, you will require 20% less points, and if you are booking free nights on peak time, then you will require 20% more points. So there are more changes coming to these programs which we do not know yet. However, for Canadians, at this point, the SPG American Express Star with Preferred Guest card looks like is going to stay, and there will be more benefits will be added. However, I do not know if there will be any other cards which is not American Express will be coming to Canada or not. So we're going to have to just wait and see what happens. But so far, everything looks good, and most of these changes are positive. So we'll see and wait to have more information on this. Thank you for watching. If you like what you see, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing, because there will be more videos coming up. So I'll see you shortly.